The last value printed by this loop is 2000. This is a little bit weird, because the loop's condition says that it only runs as long as n is less than 1000. Let's hand trace this code to see how this happened. I'll track the values of n and what gets output. I start by setting n to 2, and then I check n is less than 1000, which is true. 2 is less than 1000. So I set n to be 10 times 2, and then I print out n. So I print out 20. Now I'm at the end of the curly braces, so I go back up to the top of the loop and check the condition again. N is 20 now, which is still less than 1000, so I'm going to repeat the steps inside the loop again. I'll set n to 10 times 20, so I get 200, and then I print out 200. I get to the curly brace, so I go back up to the top of the loop again. 200 is less than 1000, so we'll repeat the loop again. I'll set n to 10 times 200, or 2000, and then print 2000. And now I'm at the bottom of the loop, so I come back up and check the condition. 2000 is less than 1000 is no longer true, so I'm going to skip to the bottom and be done. It looks like the last thing that was printed was 2000, and we managed to print a larger value of n than 1000 because the print statement comes after we update the loop variable. It matters when we update n inside the body of the loop.